So I'm going to show you how to create a chart with VBA. Now the theory is that if you have compiled these values automatically, you can call a charting program and the chart will be made automatically after you've compiled these numbers. So I have as basic knowledge as you can, or basic numbers as you can get, I have company A through F, and I have total amount of sales from 851.72 to zero and all the way up and down. So what I'm going to do is I'll show you the code to do this. So here's my code, and it's sub sales values is the name of the, it is a program, dim chart as chart, and create a new chart, set chart as, equals add or charts add, and then I tell it where to put the location, and I want it to be on the sheet one where my values are. And I type chart type. Now, let me just show you something here. You have a wide range of chart types that you can type in here. So I'm going to start typing chart type, and I will select that. And then I'm going to go equals. And then here you have the list of all the different chart types that you have. So you can find one that will suit your needs. And so I'm just demonstrating that so that you know that there's more than this type of chart to use. And so I'll do this, and then I'm just going to delete this because I do like the clustered chart that I've picked. And so I'll take off the comment on that. And so now I'm saying link to source data and set my source data as sheet 1 A2 to B7. So I'm saying where the data is. And I'm plotting by XL rows, and you can choose columns. And has a title true, and I say sales by customer. And XL category, XL primary has title and it's true. And so my Y axis name is customers, and my X axis name is total sales. And then so we're ending the width and then we're ending the sub. So let me run this. And so there you go. There is your chart that is done quick and easy. You can put it at the end of the rest of your code and have a chart done instantly when you run other code. This is how you create a chart using VBA. Please subscribe.